If not for me.
Why are you helping me?
Oh, it's very simple. You want to stop Lilith, and I want you to succeed. But you'll never do that by following the Horadrim. Their path always ends in fire and death.
I'm gonna all just acknowledge how great that music is in the background.
Back in the Horadrim's illusion.
think I've lost my way. The same thing happened to my mother and me earlier on. The trail to the vault ends here, so it should be somewhere around in these woods. The path is different now. The statue is the source of an illusion. We must be close. Finally, the Horadric Vault. I expected, but let's not give up hope. All we need is one book, one spell, to help us cross the Black Lake and stop Lilith. Oh, sealed shut. What of the passage over there? I think it's written in Horadric code. And here, the same symbol on the door. I have an idea. You might want to take a step back. Chespith Chut. Let's keep on.
Mother was here.
Hey, wait for me.
It's the same seal as before. Should be easy enough to break it again. But why would someone use it here?
One way to find out.
Of course. We can't let anything stop our pursuit of Lilith. I'll open the door, and if we split up, we'll work faster that way.
Only if you stay on this side of the door.
Fine.
What am I looking for?
Don't you know? A book, a scroll, or anything that will help us cross the Black Lake.
Man, that was good.
Chespith Chut.
All right. Now I can focus without having a rumbly tummy. Deals so much damage. Alright, let's go this way. I I wonder if my energy regeneration is based off of my X, which is basically if I attack faster, I get more resources. I'm still not convinced that Lilith is the main antagonist in this show, or in this game. I think she low-key might be somebody who's like actually trying to do something good, but we'll see. It doesn't make sense why she would want to kill Sanctuary. She made Sanctuary. Not a hit. Whoa! That should not have hit me. On the mini map, I could see them boss. That's kind of useful. Yeah. Ah, can't learn. Not a hit me. Hey, I learned. I couldn't imagine being melee in this. A lot of fire orbs. Convenient. I was kind of nervous because I think we back to like a town. I found a book.
I hope you had more luck than me. Interesting. This ledger was written by the Haradrim. This is chronicling spells and theories created by Rathmar. First necromancer.
That's not what we're looking for.
No.
Not a good idea.
But it can still work.
No.
There must be a spell in this book we can use to bring my mother back. She knows the ritual to cross the Black Lake.
But I don't want to.
Sure, this is a good idea.
Oh, nice.
It's all we have. My mother will help us.
Max this out, right?
Meet me down there.
Or not. Alright, what's next? Is that it for this? Guess the next thing is to go to Cor Valar. So far away. Alright. Go to Kavya Shad first, or whatever it's called, and we'll head over there. Plan yet. Can we make a plan? I don't even know how you build clans in this game. Kind of cool to have a clan though. Really want a horse. And it dealt an absurd amount of damage. I think that's what we're gonna go is poison trap. Anyway, future me problem. Volume Tundra. Straight for the quest objective. We get the other stuff later.
Listen carefully. I haven't much time. One of our men, Lord Evitus, was felled in the ancient city beneath the mountain. We carried his body to the ossuary, but he arose, thirsting for blood. Only I escaped.
Huh.
Please.
Right here. I mean, we have
you
to do it.
You must slay him.
Where is he at? Come on, take forever. or not. God, that deals so much damage. One more. I thought it was part of that blue quest that I got. I guess not. We'll just keep trying to head in like northeast-ish. Leave me alone. Come on, guys. Come on. Come on. Come on. Iraq Rapture. Wait, wait. Yep. Keep following this road. Really want a horse. Oh, I think they gave me some like fur or something. I want that war. Ow. What the heck? Was it Van Helsing? What is that? Yo, there's a lot of motherfuckers over here. Out. Man, this is a lot of motherfuckers. One of these guys is gonna die. Oh. How in the hell was I supposed to keep them all alive? All of them died. My DPS must be terrible compared to everybody else. My screen. All right, well, we completed a cellar. Everybody died. Waste too much time with side stuff that we can do later. way. Follow me. The eye's pretty stupid. Alright, we made it. Open the door.
State your business.
Reverend Mother Prover expects me.
Open the gates.
Alright, we made it.
Good soldiers. Worked hard. Fought hard. Drank hard, too. Brothers. Sisters. I hope you find peace in these flames.
Vigo? What are you doing here?
So you lived. I came clean to Prava. About taking that woman's bribe. It's looking bad. My ass is on the line. Might not have a job when she's done with me. Hey.
No, she won't.
You're here for her, right? Let's go together. Maybe she'll go easy on me if you're there.
Not many could bear your sins.
You're big.
Hold.
She's expecting us.
Here we go. Good luck.
The new watch commander replaced the forces we lost at the mine.
So, yeah.
You've returned. Vigo here tells me you were braver than he. First, you will be made worthy of a blessing. A holy war cannot be won with faithless troops. Make no mistake, this war is holy. Lilith has brought the eternal conflict to Sanctuary, and Inarius will deliver us as writ in prophecy. Until then, we have our parts to play. Make a pilgrimage to the Alabaster Monastery. Cleanse your spirit. Then we may discuss a blessing.
Wait. May as well make myself useful. Come by the ruins.
Go do this pilgrimage thing. Love the graph. Ooh, it zoomed way out. Love the atmosphere. Do all this work and she can't even give me a horse.
A shrine west of here bears a relic. I'm told it takes on your sin, weighs you down, body and soul, beats the hell out of you. It'll cleanse you, prepare you to stand before the Father. I hope you don't have many regrets, friend. This kind of thing is a lot deadlier for some than others.
Go do this
Watch
thing.
Out, all right. I'll find you at the end. Ooh,
Wasn't even wearing another one. Nice. Whispering key? What's that?
Of darkness, for you have wandered beyond the reach of the light. Lift your sins, breathe deep